Good morning. Welcome to Update Study Practice Channel. Today we are going to discuss about different method in reasoning. Come on, you can start the class. The 46th sum is 1, 3, 4, 8, 15, 27, question mark. Now we have to find the difference between the adjacent numbers. Yes, this is plus 2, here 1, here 4, here 7, and here 12. See, there is no common difference between these numbers. So we have to choose another method. So look at these numbers. Leave these first two numbers. Take this one. If you look at this, this will be the sum of 1 plus 3. If you take this 8, this will be the sum of 4, 3 plus 1. Means 1 plus 3 gives 4. 1 plus 3 plus 4 gives 8. 1 plus 3 plus 4 plus 8 gives 15. 3 plus 4 plus 8 gives 15. And then 4 plus 8 plus 15 gives 27. The 4 is the sum of these two numbers and 8 is the sum of first three numbers. Here we can add 0. So the first three numbers leads to the sum of next number. Here 1 plus 3 plus 4 gives 8. 3 plus 4 plus 8 gives 15. Then 4 plus 8 plus 15 gives 27. Then what will come next? Yes, 8 plus 15 plus 27 gives 23 plus 27, which is 50. Hence the answer is 50. This is a difference method. Please note down it. Then we are moving to next sum. Six comma, 18 comma, 3 comma, 21 comma, 7 comma, 56 comma, question mark. Yeah, if you look at this sum, you can easily say it's a multiplication of the alternate numbers. Here the multiplication of alternate numbers. And what will come next? See, 16 to 3 is 18. Then 7 into 3 is 21. Then what will come next? 7 into x equal to 56. X equal to 56 by 7, which gives 8. Therefore, 7 into 8, so 56. Hence the answer is 8. Yeah, it's a easy sum, but we have to think it. What's the method used in that? We have to think it. Then we are moving to next sum, 48th sum. 2, 15, 4, 12, 6, 7, then? Here they asked two solutions. So we can find out. If we check it out, it's alternate multiplication method. No, it's not possible. Here 2 into 4 is 8, but here it's 15. 4 into 6 is 24, but here it's 12. So it's not possible. But if you look at the alternate numbers, it must be an addition or subtraction, like that it seems. So let's check it out. 2 plus 2 gives 4. Okay. 4 plus 2 gives 6. Then what will come next? 6 plus 2. Okay. Let's find these numbers. 15 minus 3 gives 12. 12 minus 5 gives 7. Then what will come next? Minus 3, minus 5, then minus, yes, 7. So 6 plus 2, 2 plus 2 is equal to 4, 4 plus 2 equal to 6, 6 plus 2 is 8. Next one, 15 minus 12 gives, 15 minus 3 gives 12. 12 minus 5 gives 7. Then 7. Yes, 7 minus 7 gives 0. Hence the answer is 8, 0. This is also a different method. By adding plus 2, you are getting here as 8. By subtracting minus 5, minus 3 and minus 7, you are getting answer here as 0. Then we are moving to next sum, 49th sum. 20, 19, 16, 17, 13, 14, 11, here also they asked two solutions. Here also we are going to use a same method like this, but it may be a subtraction. I think so. Here minus 1, here minus 2, 14 is minus 3. And what will come next? Yes, it's minus 4. Then here, minus 4, 16, minus 13, minus 3, here 13, minus 2 gets 11, then what will come next? Minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, then minus 1. Can you get it? Yes. Here in increasing order, here in decreasing order, the same one but in reversal. So what will comes here? 14 minus 4 gives 10. So first one is, here it's 10, then 11 minus 1 gives, yes, 10. Hence the answer is 10, 10. Can you get it? Yeah, the minus 1, minus 2 in a increasing order. But here it's a reversal order. So 11 minus 4 gives 10. 14 minus 4 gives 10. Here 11 minus 1 gives 10. Yes, this is the answer. So here we conclude. Tomorrow we can discuss with more sums, which is different method. Please subscribe and share my channel. हैप्पी डे. थैंक यू.